It's the evening of September 16th, 2022. And we're out in Fostoria, Ohio to do some night shots. This plane train is heading up to Wixom, and then Lake State Railway crews will take it up to Saginaw, Michigan. This eastbound manifest going through Fostoria, Ohio on the CO6 Willard subdivision. CS6 I-165 clear Fostoria, Ohio. Let's see it. CP powered at Fostoria, Ohio. This was the first westbound on CS6 I would probably much catch on the Willard subdivision. I-165 comes from Buffalo, New York, Chicago, Illinois. But CP-143 comes from Montreal, Quebec, and Canada, and goes to Buffalo, New York, and then it goes onto I-165. CSX intermodal train goes east through Fostoria, Ohio. CSX 3177, CS44AH, serving as a mid DPU. This intermodal train reminds me of Walmart. There's been a lot of Walmart containers on this eastbound intermodal. You guys let me know down in the comments below section. Let me know what's up with these Walmart containers. CSX Fostoria Local works at Fostoria, Ohio. It's a yard job working for the industries in Fostoria, Ohio. Yard job is now backing up 40 yards until the eastbound arrives. Here's the eastbound. This was a lucky tweet for me. A YN3-8 leading the BNSF grain train eastbound through Fostoria, Ohio.
We'll be right back.
There's me standing in the lights. What the heck? I was stupid then. A Norfolk Southern westbound coming out of the yard. It's a manifest. And I went back to the park to get this westbound. The westbound was coming out of the yard. Another westbound on the Fostoria district on the Norfolk Southern. This was a surprise because I thought this was the only NS train that I would saw on the Fostoria district. But the slow westbound, I would get blocked of this flying westbound. After that NS went by, the two NS, I mean, we would be going back to the Willard sub on the CSX to see if we would get another train. But anyway, this is the last train of the night, beginning at Fostoria, Ohio. It will be the evening of September 17th, 2022. We're out the tracks, but this time, the NS Chicago line at Northwood, Ohio, biggest junction. There's a BNSF as a mid-DPU on this intermodal. NS, I guess, is starting to do mid-DPUs on NS intermodals. There's a lot on the manifest. Got an eastbound on the north of southern Chicago line. This one is an Ethanol, NS, ACU, and then we BNSF, one head. Westbound was Union Pacific Power trailing, but NS has to lead all the time. This was a westbound with two Union Pacifics and one NS Evo leading a manifest train. Blue thicker. Thank you. was a NS cop on the across the street, so I did not want to be too close to the tracks. But an intermodal flew figures. Another one. There's a lot of intermodal flew figures. I was not expecting for that other eastbound to go by, so I just got to clip as much as I can. But here comes a westbound intermodal. Blue figures. And then there was an eastbound that was coming as well. This westbound that's going by, that will be my last westbound for the night. And here comes an eastbound, will be my last eastbound for the night. This will actually be my last train for the weekend. Unfortunately, folks, today's video is going to end off here. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you guys enjoy me, Railfanning, for two nights in a row. One at Fostoria, one in Northwood, Ohio, which is Vickers Junction. Thanks for watching. Have a great rest of your day. This is Wilfred Brett Wilfanning, signing off.
Is Spencer Hilbert to go up twice?